Hi. Live again. Continuing The Last of Us. Super excited. Okie dokie. Let me see. Game volume's down. Okay, there we go. I mean, let's just get into it. So excited to be playing again. Even though it's on hard, I think I'm doing a pretty good job. I did notice last time, and I'm not surprised, that like some of the music is probably copyrighted. Like the music right at the end of this scene from the previous time totally got muted, which is okay. But yeah, excited to be playing. Catch up. I guess since the last time I played, Tess has died. Very sad. We met this other guy named Bill who helped us get a car. And then our car, we made it to like Pittsburgh. I think we're in Pittsburgh area. But then we got ambushed by these other people. So now we're here. New place, basically. Okay, I didn't finish looting, or maybe I did and didn't save. But yeah, we got ambushed by like people, so now we're here in Pittsburgh without a car anymore. Gonna have to figure out what to do next. I totally opened these. Okay, we're gonna have to double check the loot because I remember checking this stuff. And yeah. I don't know, Ellie, anything? Anything extra? I don't really want to go back to where the car is because it's playing music that I think is copyrighted. Ooh, that's a good drawer.
Hey, maybe we can go through here.
Okay, 1 minute, Ellie. I'm just gonna check for some loot real quick. A wrong button. Just checking. Okay, we have a bomb.
Yeah, I'm sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Yeah. Yeah, so this like bus ran into us. And yeah. This was actually kind of a hard fight because I felt like I was in a bad spot. I'm just gonna quickly check for loot since I didn't save the looting from the other time. Yeah, I'm glad I am. I don't know if the game is like giving me more loot or if it literally didn't save me picking up any of the other loot. Probably the second part. It'd be weird for a game like this to start giving me more loot randomly. Sometimes there's stuff in these things. Poor truck. We worked so hard to get this truck, too. Okay, full of bottles. Is that a one? Oh, that's a full one. Let's take that one. I know I could upgrade it, but I'm not going to. Actually, let's check on. Okay, we have one of everything. What a pipe bomb. Okay, the only thing we could do is upgrade our weapon, but I don't really want to. Okay. I think we'll be fine. No extra stuff. Nope.
Oh. There'll be a better way out than this.
Nice. We did find some extra stuff back here. You think we gotta go that way, Ellie? Probably. I think you are correct, Amundo. Okay, let's go. I did all my looting.
Come go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
Come on, Ellie.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Come on, you gotta stop looking at it and help me. Then I can go in there and help you.
Okay, go!
Alright, I got it.
Ooh. Oh, that's gross. So that's what they were gonna do to us. Okay.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Oh. Ooh, a smoke bomb.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
Okay. I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
Yeah.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Ooh, a toolbox. Nice. Now we have level 2 tools. Yeah, this is pretty gnarly. I don't want to look at it. No, thank you. Inventory list. Shoes, jacket, clothing, tires. Everyone's too busy chasing down the crazy chick. Who's the crazy chick? Okay, I don't want to be. Oh, that's gross. Ooh, the music got really ominous. There's nothing else. Okay.
You know.
Know what?
About the
not
ambush.
To trust him. Yeah.
I've been on both sides.
The guy was pretending he was hurt, and Ellie wanted to stop to help him, and Joel ran the truck into him.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
No, Joel. Anything? Okay, yeah, you go all the way over here.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
Health kits are now stronger. Nice. Better health kits. What's our, like, pill such? We have 60. I wanted to get that. Yeah, or maximum health. Yeah, I'm kind of saving. Ooh, it's this door. Need a shiv. No? Oh, perfect. Anything? Ooh, workbench. Oh no, I
Let's
wanted the arrows. Okay, we'll get the arrows. So I could do a secondary holster now. Power capacity. Oh, I could increase my shotgun capacity. Yeah, let's do this one for sure. That's good. Decrease kick of the weapon. Reload faster. Fire faster. Let's look at the bow, because I feel like the bow one is really bad. Reload speed. Let's also look at this one. fired weapon deal more damage? Add scope to... Oh, I need a level 4 for that one. Let's add a scope. And then now we have our, let's do this one for range as well. Okay, and that'll be it. Thank you. Press X while aiming to use your scope. Okay, good to know. Normally there's like tools, like extra parts. Nope. Okay. Onward. Ooh, that's gross. Ellie, no.
I don't think these guys were infected.
No.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
They weren't. That sucks. Woo. Okay. Onward.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Okay. To the bridge.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
She's going.
Right, right here.
Okay.
Now you let me go first. And keep your voice down.
Okay. Nothing. Looting. My favorite part. Okay. We'll go down this way. Ooh, more health stuff. Oh, thank you. Random parts. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
she's so precious.
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Aww, I love her. Ellie, I can whistle too. Ooh, a comic book.
I bet Ellie would like this.
Oh, she would. That's so fun. We got a trophy for that. Okay, nothing else in this bus. Just a person, dead body. Here you go, Ellie. I got something for you. Oh, I was like, there's something I could pick up here. Is there another thing? Okay. Nothing else in the car.
What happened here?
I have people trying to leave.
Your fellow hunters do this?
No.
And no, my money's on the military.
The dragonflies are so pretty.
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
An entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Well, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut a lot of bastard tourists.
Spots of gold mine, fucking bastards.
I need to increase my listening distance.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Yeah. I'm getting in trouble for that. Yeah.
I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
Nah, it's not worth it.
Close one.
Ellie. Yeah, it's not worth the resources. Okay, they're going out of sight.
I think they left.
Yeah.
Those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
It looks like it.
She's like echoing. I did want to go check this out over here real quick. Yes, a brick. Like, I don't already have these. I was hoping for goodies.
Okay. We need to light one up.
Yeah?
Ready?
Yes.
It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Okay. What? Give me another one.
What is that?
Notebook.
She found a joke book.
Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of?
Cutlery.
Civilware.
Oh. Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with?
Cups. Dixie cups. Come on, Ellie. Let's go.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Parts.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Yeah.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Ooh. We lost Troy Hill to the most ragtag pieces of... Oh,
give us
okay.
Our rations.
Hmm. Interesting. Yes, Ellie. I feel like you're learning a lot now.
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Oh, she just didn't know about it. Anything? Nope. Anything? Nope. Shrek, you keep changing your name. Nice to see you, though. Words that mean something. That's funny. How have you been? Okay. Do we think this is gonna work? Oh, I'm so sorry. These things creep me out, though.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going to this area.
Okay? I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah. Okay. You were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to
let's see.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep,
oh,
right?
That's good.
Yes. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at us. Stupid.
Shit.
Get away.
Someone's over here. Oh, they're right there. Duh. Okay.
That girl.
I'm glad that the Worth Undergrind is going well, Shrek. Or words that mean something. I am probably going to fail the first time here, but trying to be sneaky. I'm playing The Last of Us now on hard mode. So I don't have that many resources. At least not as many as I would like to have. It's so hard to see in here. Okay, this guy definitely is gonna see me. Never mind. Okay. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you have a good one. Okay, yeah, this is gonna definitely alert them. Oh, never mind, they're oblivious. Jeez. Where are they behind us? That way somewhere. I definitely hear them.
Oh my god.
Oh, there he is. He doesn't see a thing.
I got it.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh no. I don't like my position here at all.
Man down! Man down! Spread out. Whoa!
Okay, yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, the brick is pretty good, but. Ooh, there was a pipe there. Let's see.
Is he over there?
They lost track of me.
Come on, let's keep searching.
Cool. Let's see where this guy.
You see him? He's not fucking here.
Okay, we got that one. Nice. I kind of want to clear this area out so I can loot a little bit better. Oh, he had a good. We'll go back. Other option is we could go upstairs and then start sniping everyone.
Not over here.
Yeah, I need to increase my listening speed. There's definitely someone above. That could be fun. Let's do that. Oh, he's right there. Oh, there's two guys up here. Okay, it's fine. No, 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 no. You don't see anything. You see nothing. Nothing. Oh, there's a lot of guys up here. Okay, we're gonna go back. Okay. There's another guy downstairs, but there was like three guys up here. There's one right there who's looking straight at us.
You see him?
Oh, that sounded so close. Okay, we got that guy over there. That guy up there. Yeah, there's three up here left, I think. Maybe two. Okay, he's gonna come around this corner. Oh no, he went the other way. Another guy over here. Okay.
You see him? He's not over here!
Little do they know. Okay, that guy's going around that way. This guy. He sees nothing.
The fuck are you, sorry sack of shit?
One of these guys is for sure gonna see me.
You see him? He's not over here.
Yep, I'm not over here. Shh, go to sleep. Go to sleep. It's fine. It's fine. No, I'm not over here. Okay, where's this other guy? Lurking. Oh, there he is. So.
Jesus.
We will. sneak up on this guy, because the other guy's way back there.
Oh, shit! He got another one! Let's keep searching.
That guy doesn't see a thing, and he's right across.
God.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Right there. Yeah, I saw him. Thank you, Ellie, though.
He's not over here!
Let's see where that person's pathing is now. Like, are they going down here? Okay, they've changed up their pathing.
Oh my god.
It's kind of funny how the AIs are like, oh my god.
You're still here, man!
Yeah, I am. Keep looking. I am still here. On my left? Oh, there's another guy up here. Oh, there's like three guys up here now. Oh, shit.
All right. I guess you want to do this the hard way.
Yep.
Holy shit.
Mm-hmm. Okay, come on. Go to sleep, because everyone's coming up here.
Fuck.
Yeah. Okay. The issue is that these two are, like, close to each other. So I could throw a bottle over there.
Another dead! He's still here!
Keep looking.
Okay, I got one person to go away.
Two left.
That's gotta be him.
Watch yourself.
Okay, they're, like, going together. They're, like, best friends. Which is problematic. I want them to
Nothing
separate.
Here.
Okay. You come back this way while your other friend goes the other way. Yeah? Good AI. Good AI.
Come on, can't kill it.
Oh man, there's three up here now. Where do they? Okay, they keep coming up from downstairs.
Another fucking corpse. He's still here. Come on, keep searching.
Okay. Where's that person going? Okay, we got one there.
Tim, he's not over here.
Oh, there's two together.
All right. I'll check out this area, man. Go check over there.
Thank you. Please don't huddle together. Oh, well, this is going to be impossible.
The hell are you?
Here he is!
Motherfucker! Oh, shit. I'm dead. Run, dude. No, I was gonna run over it. Ugh, that made me so angry. Especially because I was doing a really good job. Okay, we got the one there. One guy over there.
Joel, someone's over there.
Yeah. It'll be okay. I think I lost all that ammo now, too. Oh, shit. Okay. If we can't beat them anyway. Ran at me. I was ready.
Watch my back.
Who's the next guy that's gonna run directly at me? I don't think they've lost me. I think it's just, which one's gonna be dumb enough to run at me again? This one.
I see him by the counter.
Let's heal a bit because I want to like win this.
To your left.
Hey, he's over here.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this one. Shit.
Hey, don't let him get away. Near the sink!
Yeah? Come at me again.
I see him!
Oh, shit. I'm dead. Yeah. Okay. Let's try a different way. Okay. I tried to shoot out. That wasn't a good idea. The issue is this, these guys, like, stick together. I need to, like, get the one in the back. And like change position pretty quickly. Oh, there's like so many coming up here. Please, no. No one sees me.
Oh, man.
They're pretty oblivious. Okay, that guy's going in there. These two are together. So I need to evade both of them.
Christ!
Hand down! Hand down!
Yeah.
Get up!
No, run. Run! Let's go downstairs. Reset. Oh, I forgot about the counter. Ooh. Shit. Okay, if it's just this one guy, though, and he's running away. Okay.
Don't lose him!
I need to find new cover. Okay. Let's heal.
You got a gun.
Oh, he's over there. Shit. Oh, shit. I knew that guy was there, too. Shit. Just die. Okay, run and hide. Run and hide.
Ellie, come on.
Run and hide.
Here.
Oh, thank you. Maybe they won't see me. Maybe they'll forget about me. Oh, shit. I shot him. Okay. I definitely have to stay stealth, and I need to maybe go downstairs. Oh, shit. These two staying together is pretty annoying. No one sees a thing. Goodbye. Good night. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. There's two guys over there. They're both going this way, unfortunately.
Oh my God.
Holy shit. Jesus.
Okay, I need to just chill.
Fuck. Body! Spread out!
No one sees a thing. No one sees a thing.
Get up!
Okay. Unnecessary. Oh my gosh, they have Molotovs. Okay. Let's just chill. Chill, chill, chill. Chill. Oh shit. Shit. Here. Pop your head. There you go. Oh my God. That was sick. Yeah, I'm gone. I'm totally gone. This guy's gonna come around the corner, and maybe we can just like stealth kill him as to not alert anyone. That would be great.
I know you're here.
It's fine. It's fine. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Okay, let's go back upstairs. Hey. Let's go back upstairs. Ooh, more shotgun ammo. Thank you. I'll take this.
What are you?
I don't know. Where am I? You tell me. We have this guy downstairs, and he's getting closer. Hopefully he'll come by our door.
Fuck are you, sorry sack of shit?
I don't know. You tell me. There we go. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Thank you. Didn't know I was full of this ammo.
Oh,
they're all gone.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading?
Oh yeah, I have one for you.
Endure and survive.
Yeah. That's okay. Cute. I would grab it, Joel. I would like the tape. Tape, please. Thank you. Oh, what's this say? Going on 14 months. Oh. Oh. Those are some aggressive words. Okay, that wasn't too bad.
What's this place used for?
They call it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half the family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Ooh. Families are separated, Ellie. It's not really a happy place. Ooh, parts. See, I was able to do it. It just took some time. Patience, time. It's really hard to shoot on a controller. And yeah. At least it's challenging for me. Yeah, tell us another joke, Ellie. I love your jokes.
Yeah. Books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time.
That's so cute.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor.
That's funny.
A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not.
Ooh. Yes, please.
I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
But I'm clean now. That's funny.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
All right, I'm done.
Oh. Okay. Okay, we're full on. Let's craft another one of these guys. Let's also craft another shiv. We need more cloth to do anything else. We could upgrade our melee weapon, but I think I'd rather have a shiv. Any other ammo? I know that there was a bunch dropped off from all these bodies. Nope. Just looking for loot real quick. Nothing. Did not make it over here. Oh, I'm full. That makes me sad. Because I don't have enough cloth. Yeah, that makes me sad. Aw, look at her humming to herself. go down. Nothing. Anything on this side? I knew there was stuff in the middle. Ooh, arrows. Yes, please. I can practice with my arrows more. Nice. I don't need a hint, game. I'm just looting. You know, half the game. I have limited resources. Need to get every resource I can get. I haven't even gone out here. How would I ever get this firefly emblem if I didn't loot around? I don't need a hint. What's this door? Oh, it's up here. Okay. Oh, she's so cute. Ooh. See, how would I get this poster? Oh. Cool. Okay. Let's go this way. Anything? No. That's where we came from, right? Yeah, totally. Anything back here? Nope. Anything on this table? Nope. More alcohol I can't take. Ooh, parts. Thank you. Okay. Now let's try and get out of here. How do we go about that? I think we want to get up there. Okay, fine. Head out through the back of the bookstore via the fire exit. Oh. Okay. Maybe that's why the game was like, you're going the complete opposite wrong way. You're actually getting further away from your journey, like destination. I don't need the hint. You already gave it to me. You gave me an arrow to follow. Alcohol that I'm still very full on, but I need cloth, which is infuriating. I think we go through that door. Do we go here? No. Another soldier. Another three soldiers dead. What is going to take? Give up. Seems like there's a big conflict going on. Let's go this way.
Let's see where this leads us.
Nowhere. Hopefully it's zombie free though. I guess we have that map to tell us. Oh, perfect. And Ellie can't swim.
All right. I don't think they saw us.
Okay, just because, again, I'm a little hoardy.
There's our bridge.
I like to loot stuff. I'm a hoarder in this game.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Is there anything in this corner? Come on, game developers, reward me for checking out all of the design. Thank you.
That girl is so skinny.
Which girl? Oh, in the model?
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Well, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
post-pandemic life. That's so funny. Let's see. Almost for Shiv Master. Ooh, what's here? Oh. Yes, please. I will always use it. Right.
Cool.
Ooh, what's this? My son buried him today. Aww. Wow. That's so hard as a parent.
With that kind of thinking, no one wins.
Yeah. I mean, more violence doesn't help. Yes, arrows. I'm full of arrows? Well, that sucks. I guess I need to use more arrows. I'm full on, like, so many upgrades. And the game's like, you have enough supplements now. I'm full of everything. Let's do a health kit over a Molotov. Let's do another shoe. Yeah. Oh, wait. Let's go back to 85. So let's do that. That was everything. Oh, what was the last thing? Oh, these are just like things. All my weapons are good. Cool. Yeah, I'm full on everything.
I can't make that jump.
Get me up there, I can move that plank.
Okay. Is there anything in here? Nope. Anything in here? Oh. Don't mind me, Ellie. Just looting for more things. Doesn't really seem like there's anything in here, though. Oh, a rag. Thank you. I need that. That's, like, the only thing that's stopping me from crafting stuff. Imagine all the loot that would be up here if I was playing on an easier mode. Oh. A scissors. Yes. A note. It goes down tonight. Oh. Ooh, at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with the red X. Yeah, we already went there. Thanks, though. I was curious why it said to dive down over here. Yeah, there's no point in diving down here. Unless I just want to get a different view. Okay. Let's go. Yeah.
Right here. Let's see where this goes.
Yeah, I see it, Ellie. I'm getting it for you. Oh, this is going to be a fun... I forgot about this part.
Oh, this place is bad.
Yeah, this is really bad. I forgot about that truck scene. It's so hard.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay.
Is this close enough, Ellie? You good? Can you reach it now? Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Oh, I can't climb up on that. Oh, okay. So we'll go this way.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
I got it. I'm up.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
Nope. We'll
find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down. This is too rich for my blood.
This does look cool. Yeah? How do you suppose we do that? Nothing over here. Gosh, this place is like flooded. Nothing. Ooh, a safe. Did I find anything that has the code on it? Let's see if any of our, that like paper that we just got. Stash some extra supplies. It's marked with a red X. Nope. I guess not. Terrible position. Too close. Is there anything about the safe? Oh, is it the clock? 5, 8. I don't know.
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
No, she's so cute.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
That's so funny.
You are a weird kid.
She's just having fun, Joel. What type of digit code do I need? What if it's like 8-5-1-1-6-3 Nope. Well, that sucks. I'll just go back then.
Hey, there's a ladder back here.
Okay. Let's use that. Okay. Ellie, go figure out the code on that safe, please. Okay, well, let's go.
I'm on it.
There's two ways to go. Let's go over here real quick. This seems like the more wrong way. So I want to check if there's like a body or something over here that gives us the code. Or a note. Ah, see 221056. Okay, he's not going to jump over the railing. He won't jump that way either. This is annoying. 221056. We'll see how good my memory is. I don't know why I thought it was the clocks. In hindsight, that makes no sense. Two, two, ten, five, six. Nice. Ooh. Yes. Shiv durability increased to 3 now? Okay. Okay, and I'm full of ammo already. That's nice. That's nice. I'm just saying. Problem is, I did not check out everything on that side.
Ready for a joke?
Yeah, tell me another joke. Oh. Sorry, Ellie, I'll be right back. I want to hear your joke. Oh, okay. This one is a dead end. On the way back. Yeah, tell me a joke. Oh, did I miss out? That sucks. I love your jokes. Are you gonna joke? Joke? No.
Watch your step. I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Okay. So, we got that guy there, two guys, there's only three of them. Oh, there. Pop.
I'm moving out.
Where are they? One guy there. I hear them running around, but I would like them to approach me.
Watch out!
Oh shit. Oh no. I would like to heal myself, please. I also think I need to change my position. There's one guy really close. Oh shit. Oh shit. That was unfortunate. And there were more than three. I guess. There we go. That was a bad position. I had too many angles I needed to cover.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
You got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're going to keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
I kind of do want to get in a shootout, though. That was perfect. There's another guy right here. He's not peeking, though. Oh, he's right there still. Oh, shit. That was straight in the head. Getting cleaner. I'm waiting for the guy over here to come up. Let's switch. Guns. Ellie's right there.
Fucking let him get away!
Okay. Close one.
He's over here! Outside!
Okay. I like this angle better because no one can sneak up behind me. I guess they can sneak up behind me when they jump through this window. But now I feel like I have the upper advantage. They're all back inside. Right? Yeah, there's one guy inside now. Okay, let's reload. See, I'm just gonna stealth kill this guy. We gotta balance. Now I'm not like in I don't have to shoot mode. It's nice that all these guys are carrying pipes though. Thank you. Oh, that guy. Can't be too many left, right? Nothing in the bathroom. Yeah, is he like the last one? Might be. Cool. Okay, Ellie's not alert anymore. So let's loot first off. Oh, perfect. Always love that for us. Yeah, where are you going, Ellie? Nothing in this room that for sure would have had a ton of loot in it. Bottle. Health. Thank you. Explosives. pipe is better than the bat. Let's see. More health. Thank you, game. Ooh, that was kind of fun to shoot a little bit more than I normally do. I don't shoot very often. Nothing. Whoops, backed myself in a corner. Let's go check out this side. Where there might be still a baddie. I'm not really sure. This part did not get cleared very well. Bottle, nope. Nothing over here. I'm full on bricks. Sorry, I was like scratching my face. No voice lines, Ellie? Cool. Anything in this suite? Nope. Tape and scissors. We love that for us. Hear things. That's why it was freaking me out. Okay, let's just check down here. Come on, developers. I looked at all the pieces you modeled. Reward me. Reward me for checking out every piece of the environment that you built. See, I'm gonna go all the way back here. Hoping for something. Nothing. Oh, Ellie's on high alert again. Oh, that's why. It's fine. There's only one of him. He's totally dead. I wonder if that's why there were no waistlines, because this one guy was left. Full of shotgun ammo. I can reload this. This gun was actually fun. I like it with the scope now. I don't really hear anyone else. See anyone else down this hallway? Probably. Oh yeah, there's one guy. At least two. Yeah, there's two guys at least. Let's see. Hiding out. Oh, is he gonna come in here? Please come in here. So much easier when they come to you. Just go down. Shh, go to sleep. Let's see. Where are the other people? Really far away, probably. Is this where I like upgrade my listening mode? Yeah. 200% to 300%. Did not help at all. Okay, there's one guy that's pretty far away. There's definitely stuff in the other room. I didn't see anything in here. Okay, let's go in here. Health, thank you. Did nothing.
On your right.
Whoa.
Oh, I see.
Fuck was that?
I don't know. Shh, nothing.
Get up!
Oh shit. Oh, I didn't know there was another person. I was picking up the loot and not ready to fight. Okay. That's fine. Okay, so that guy's going by. See if we can head him off. Okay. Much easier. How was I supposed to know he was going to come up the hallway? And I got excited by the bullets he dropped. And then he doesn't drop them this time. Punishment. Okay. There's more now. Okay, are you going to turn in here? This is kind of funny. Go that way. No, don't pull him into the hallway, dum dum. No.
Over there, I saw some.
Why? What is it?
You saw nothing.
God damn.
You saw nothing. I should have waited for him to like walk a little bit further.
A fucking body.
Yeah.
Man out.
He like went over all the other bodies. This guy has a shotgun. I bet he's the guy that tried to kill me.
Oh god.
Another one down. It's okay. I got him this time. I like this back room better. Can everyone just come back here, please? Okay, he's coming back here. Please, AI, just funnel in.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, the other guy. Oh, okay. He's the last one. Perfect. Oh, I got another Molotov.
Right.
Oh, shit. That was dumb. I have a shotgun for a reason. For some reason, again, I thought that was the last guy.
Where'd you fucking go, man?
Nowhere. I went nowhere. Okay, is that the last guy? Or no? Do they multiply from behind us? Okay, Ellie is not alert anymore. I'm full of alcohol. Wait, can I make something? Okay, let's make another health kit. And I would like to take the alcohol again. Okay. See, I'm getting better, I think. I think I overestimate how many people there are. And then I panicked when I used this gun because I don't have that many of these. Yeah, I only have 2 bullets. I should really switch that out. Because if I'm going to quick swap. Yeah. And actually, I should swap to the arrow for now. I'm good on that one. Perfect. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, it's a bottle. Never mind. Did I come through this way? Gosh, there's so much here. Holy shit.
Oh, creepy.
Yeah, this is pretty creepy.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them.
Yeah. That's hard. Okay, I don't know if we're supposed to go this way. Oh, brick. Let me just check out these other rooms real quick. Reward me, game developer. Reward me. So I know that there's a way. Did I go through this room? No. Outdoor patio. Drawer? Stuff? Nothing. Oh, yes. I stand corrected. Thank you, game developer. Supplements? Reward me, game developer. Oh, well, which way do we go then? Ooh. No. I saw something shiny and got excited. Okay, I haven't been in here, but there's health. Ooh, scissors. Health did nothing. I'm glad I ate that, whatever it was. Hope you liked it, Joel. Okay, let's go back to that creepy bathtub thing and go through there. Oh, rag. Nice. I thought I checked all the bathrooms. Yeah, let's go through the creepy bathroom and then, oops, other way. And then we'll go upstairs because I think that's where we ultimately want to go. Perfect. Another rag. Ooh. Now I'm confused. Which way do we go? Well, there's loot this way. Maybe this is the correct way to go. I can jump back out, though. Another porch. Is that the porch from before? Is that another way to get up here? Have I been here? Oh, I have. Interesting. That was another way we could have gone up. Let's go up. Ellie, we're going back up. No, Ellie. We're going back up. This was the better way to go. Okay, let's go up the stairs. After we did our looting everywhere. Where there will probably be another wave of bad guys. Maybe. Ooh, we're full on explosives. That's exciting.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold on, let me try to open it.
Okay, we'll have one of those. And then I think. Oh, no, I wanted to craft. Perfect. Now we're full on health kits. Come on, Joel, you're so strong. Okay. Up we go. Right?
Let's see where this goes.
Ooh, I hate this.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I hate this so much. Oh. Okay. Oh, I hate this. No.
Find me something to climb on. Okay, here we go.
There we go. No. Oh my gosh. Where do we go?
Don't.
I'm all right.
Oh my gosh.
Are you okay?
No! Get the shit out of me!
Now what?
Come on, I'm gonna climb down there, okay?
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Don't do anything stupid!
I'll try not to.
I'll try.
Can't promise anything.
Where to now?
Oh shit. Not that way.
Maybe that way.
Oh.
I
don't like this at all. Oh my gosh. That scared me. That doesn't seem right. Well, there is a door down there, though. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Ew, this is so gross. I need to go back up for air. Oh. I don't want to go through here. Really? There's nowhere to go. Is there? I'm gonna drown. Oh no, there is a place. Oh, this is so gross.
Maybe that doorway.
Oh, stuff though. Oh, shiv. That's kind of nice. Just saying.
Over there.
Yeah, I'm trying, Joel.
I need to find a way around this gate.
Maybe I actually go back. I don't know how to go back. Is it this way? Oh no, it was there. Okay, let's try it again. I have no idea where I am. Maybe I got around the gate. Okay.
Damn it, spores.
Oh shit. We had to deal with zombies now.
Oh shit.
Oh, the rats. Ew, I don't like them. For sure gonna hear me. Ooh. Okay, I don't hear any near me. Music change. I don't like being in the water. It's too loud. I would like to get out of here as soon as possible. This at all. Let's just go this way. Yeah, I was on my way. No. No. I need a key card. Oh no, 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 no.
I hate these things.
What was that? I don't like this sound at all. Oh my gosh. That's scared me. Oh my gosh, the sound it made. I don't like this at all. I'm like sweating. I heard you. I saw you. Come at me, bro. I see you. You're right there. Oh my gosh. I shot. I swear. Oh my gosh. I hate this thing. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. At all. I don't know if that's me or them. I don't like this anymore. Why do I feel something bad's gonna happen? Do I hear anything else? Did I get them all? I don't want the hint. I don't want to do this. Well, that was me. That scared me. Okay, game. Game is really like, girl, you're struggling. Fine. I know I need to find the key card. Don't you think I'm looking? I just don't want to be down here. I hate being in the water. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to start the power, too. Okay, I want the key card before I start the power. Oh, I gotta shake it. Ooh, that's helpful. Hmm. I was a key card, I would be like in an office. What's up here? Not in the laundry. Okay. Like, I feel like I'd be in this room. That's where the generator is, though. All the way over here? Really? I felt like I was over here. Oh. Up there. How do I get up there? This way? Let's go through the laundry room. Well, I guess I did not go all the way up here. Okay, I found the key card. Jack Silvinsky. Now I need to start the generator. Oh, it's getting really... Oh, I don't like this. I know I need to start the generator, but that's gonna make so much noise.
Here we go.
Oh, and it's so hard to time this, right? Okay, never mind.
Damn it.
Run! You're not doing a good job of running. I do not want to fight these. Just get me out. Triangle. Triangle.
So much for that. I gotta find Lily.
Okay, I can breathe now. Whew. Okay. Okay. Oh, thank you for the ammo. Gosh, I feel like such a relief. Yeah, I'll just leave it. Oh, this room's actually open. I was like, oh, it's a shiv room. Oh, there's some stuff. I was like, there's nothing in here, though. Two things. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm just trying to like chill now after all that. I hate the bloaters. They're so hard to defeat.
This looks like a good spot.
Okay, let's see. Do we have enough like parts and doodads? Oh, we have a ton. Do we upgrade? We can't upgrade any of this stuff because we don't have enough tools. Yeah, we need like four. We could upgrade that. That takes like 15. Might as well. And then let's check on this one.
That should help us out.
Oops. I accidentally pressed the wrong button. Let's go back.
Time to go to work.
Let's do fire rate faster for this one. Let's decrease the kick. Let's just upgrade the shotgun. I feel like we're going to use the shotgun a lot. It gets a whole new handle. That's pretty cool. Go all the way up on that one. Even better. Let's do that once at least. Reload faster. Let's check on bow. Let's do that once for the bow. I love the animation for this. Very cool. And then I think we're okay. Do we get the secondary holster? Yeah, let's upgrade that. Yeah, I think that'd be helpful. We want to have access to more of our guns. Look at him with this thread and needle. Perfect. Love it. Such a good handyman. Where is he bringing this like wooden mallet around? Capacity, reload speed, fire rate. Let's see if we can increase the fire rate. Okay, we've used all of our bits. And we'll do that once. Now we've really used all our bits. Okay. Cool. We've upgraded our weaponry. Love that for us. We deserve it. So, yeah. Are there any health supplements? Nope. We used all those, too. Gone in there already.
Nicely done.
That scared me.
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Yeah, please do. Please kill them all for me. Quietly. So we got one guy there. No one can come behind me, right? Okay, there's like four guys at least. Let's see which way this guy goes. See if we can catch him. Shit. Okay, two other guys are in the front of the house. Are they coming in here though? Okay, the one guy is. Easy. Oh, he has a bat. Yes, please. I would like your bat. Please quietly go. Last guy is up at the front. So I wonder. Great. I'm glad that health helped a lot. Were there any other goodies back here? Probably not. I just don't want to waste any ammo now, which is why I'm trying to sneak. Which way are you going to go, bud? See, that wasn't so bad. Oh, I'm full on that ammo. Gone. I don't know how I keep getting full on this ammo. Oh, I can only like carry eight of them. That's why. Okay. Glasses. Okay, let's see. How do we get out of here? I feel like it's up there. Oh, there's a ladder. That's nice. That's nice of the game to give us a ladder. Grab the gun. Come on. Go. No. Oh, shit. Ellie, you saved us.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Oh, yeah, that's so cute. Or her first killing.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Then we would have been dead, Joel.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
The animation's so good.
Lead the way.
Like, him being wet? Ooh. Okay. This is where I think I'm gonna end it. I was kind of hoping we get further, but I don't want to. I need to go. But otherwise, thank you guys for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your night, evening, wherever you're at. Until next time. Bye.